indicate aortic insufficiency.
Marfan syndrome.
Or syphilis.
What if his earlobes were just drooping?
Ehlers-Danlos.
Or cutis laxa.
It's not fatal in adults.
Yeah, he's an adult. Very good point. Keep going.
I'm distracting you.
No!
Sometimes. How screwed up is that?
Hey, over here.